So I have a 2-year-old, and I don't like to take around his diaper bag, so I'm trying to make myself a little compression wallet that just fits one diaper and some wipes. And then I'll put it together, I'll smash it down, and then this, the idea is it'll crunch it way down so that it just fits in my back pocket. So here's the prototype, now it's time to make the real thing.